So, oh my god, guess what? The asphalt is here. Finally. We've been waiting. And it seems like it took as long as the March Madness did. Okay, so, it's here. And oh my god, it looks so good. Look how well it goes together. It's like you cannot tell any seams. Look at that. There's like no color differences and nothing. That is the perfect. It is perfect. Now, what did I just build? I don't know. It's art, okay? It's art. It's perfect. Whatever. It's just art. It's beautiful. Whatever it is. It's okay. But it is perfect, right? That is, I love it. Look at that. The outer corner to the inner corner. Look at that. There's no seam. Look at that. I mean, the only thing you can tell the difference in between the diff between where it is the column to the square. That's the only one you can tell the difference. Well, I mean, that, but the slope, but I mean, look at that. I mean, that is just awesome. Look, and then, I mean, it's just, oh, there is a little seam in there. I looked at it earlier and it did not look like there was a seam in that column, but there is a small seam in it. It is so hard to find, but it is just so looks great. Like they are awesome, every single one of them. So it is all of them. They have the outer slopes, the inner slope, the outer stairs, the inner stairs, the outer corner stairs, the regular block. By the way, the stairs were not included in what was supposed to be there in the first place, but we, as the preview players, said we need stairs, and we just looked so sad, and we just were like, oh, come on, please, we need stairs, that they just had to make it for us. So we got our stairs. All right, so remember, anybody can be a preview player and go and help them preview these stuff and tell them, hey, look, we need this. Or, hey, which they don't always listen to us when we say that, by the way. Or, hey, look, this ain't working right. And, but you can't tell anybody when you're doing it because this doesn't always get here. So, and all you gotta do is write support. They'll write you back, say, hey, do you promise not to tell anybody when working on it? They say, yeah. You say, yes. And they'll give you the, give you an email, say, come on over, talk to them. Okay, well, and we get in a dis you get in the Discord, talk with it, we get talk with each other, and they'll send you whenever something is going on. They'll send you a how to get into it and figure out, and you'll go in and play with it. So just send them over at the support. So oh, and then we got a bonus window. Isn't that awesome? It's fine. It's about time we got something different than the beside. Well, we got the hidden temple one, which is, I love that one, and it's red. So that's why I'm so glad we finally got one like in stone. That would look so awesome in some of those medieval looking ones, right? So that is awesome right there. I love it. And so even if you do, have a even if you are in like mine, like where I have all my recipes open, you still do have to open up your you still have to open up you have to still go and grab some stone, go grab some stuff and make yourself a stone window, and then it'll open up this ability to open up the stone window lattice. You do need to may have iron rods for that and stone rods and open them up. So for those that want to make that. Now for the other stuff, you need the asphalt, which is the coal, the fossil, and the globs of goo. And then you also, for the stair stuff, you need the coal, the fossil, and the stone rod. And then everything else is made in the processor. Simple, huh? Alright. Now, the new costume is what I have on there, on my hand. Let's look at that. That is called the. We'll look at that. Whoops. Will I look at that? Let's see. How come I can't remember how to do things when I'm taping? I don't know how to talk. I don't know how to do. Well, I don't know how to talk. It doesn't matter whether I'm taping or not. Here we go. This one. Okay. This is called the Finite Gauntlets, and I'm pretty sure they said those in a movie recently. Or it's not in the Finland, it's not in the movie, but it's, you know, in been someone's, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, if you don't know, then you're with me. Okay, so and then we had the lovely Jimmy from the Make-A-Wish Foundation that came that they had in that they hosted in the office, and he by there he is very fond of a certain somebody, a certain superhero, and they had him help design and make up a potion, which is in y'all's chest that we are opening up now in our at the beginning of our thing, and that is helps us go fast. I should have opened that up before I came in. Read all about those. See, is it something that starts? No, of course it isn't. Wouldn't be something, it'd be easy, huh? Love potion. No. Love potion. Y'all will see that when you're opening up your stuff. Nice yellow. You take it, and it gives you nice lightning effects, and it gives you speed. And if you've seen any of the, if you saw one of the playful things, playful with him, and with him talking about it, you'll know who there, what it is, which character we're talking about. Okay, or maybe I'm allowed to tell you what it is, who it is. It's the Flash. Shh. Okay, so find mine. It's in here somewhere. I only have like two chests of it, I think. Yeah. So it's in there somewhere, and that's a lot of chest. So, then we have, you know, the quest here. And it's an awesome quest. So you can press Q to get in and go to the codex. And I mean, yes, an error X to go into it. And you're going to just press that. And then there will be coins given, and you will get 350 in all. The first one I did, or this one I did, I just placed down my my touchstone and got the and this and this. This is really very helpful for the new player. Now on this one here, they want me to whack a creature with my weapon and eat a mushroom. It says collect 5 mushrooms. Oh, they did let me keep the mushrooms. Okay, whack a creature. Now let me go whack a creature. Some of these are going to want you to discover something. Now, I do not know that. I believe what was told to me was that you are going to have to, if you may have to go to a land where you have not discovered this stuff to make this work. So, come here, creature. Whoa, you should be dead. Why are you not dead? Wow, that makes it harder. I think they're harder to kill at the very, if you have not done this before. And it says eat a mushroom. So now I am going to eat a mushroom. Alright. Eat a mushroom. So now my quest is done. So I'm going to press X. And I'm going to press the complete button. Now that one is complete and I received my stuff. And now I'm going to go look at that. Home sweet home. Now I will get, it says get 20, craft 20 wood walls and place 20 wood wall blocks. And then I would, when I do that, I would get all this. Now as I said, that's why I said this makes a really good thing to help with new players. Because it will help people with new players with getting armor and stuff like this. This also will help new players figure out the map, help them figure out how to get new stuff, where new stuff is. Because as it goes through, it tells you stuff. It'll help you with stuff like find this here, find that there. And stuff. So, let's see. So then, let me talk about the badges real quick. So the badges, as you can see, the rookie badge is with the little codex book. It says it will extend your breath. Okay, that's what it is. That's the one David said. It holds your breath longer while you're underwater. Everybody's been asking about this one. Everybody's been wanting this one. So when you get your badges, you'll have the ability to put it on in here. And then you will put it on. And it'll be displayed over your head. And you can only just put one on. So, and that will help you with whichever you need. Now your ruffian. Now it says 2 out of 7 on these. This is going to keep expanding more and more as we go on, according to David and Brinsloth. So, in Rufrian, this is one here. You will get the badge effect is to regenerate. If you drop below 30% for 8 seconds, it will heal you. This one here will help you take less critical hits. And then this one here will help you take reduce your damage when you fall. This one right here will help your freeze resistance. This one here will help with corruption damage, and this one here will help with taking enemy damage. So if you put these on, whichever one you put on, these will help you. And I know a lot of people have been asking for these. So that's a great thing, right? Okay, so I think we've covered everything there. And this is, as I said, this is so cool. I can't believe how awesome these, I can't believe how awesome these came out. Y'all did a great job over there with this. And the quest, they're pretty cool. I loved it. And as I said, there's gonna be more and more, and they're gonna get, you know, more, they're gonna get more adventurous and stuff. So at least that's what we were told. And this was on, if you want to go, be sure to go watch Playfulverse. Playful has a YouTube channel, so go check them out. You can go watch what they had to say too. And all right, talk to y'all later. Peace out, man.